Hey guys, so welcome to part two of all my One Direction merchandise, and this here, this purple thing, is a One Direction blanket, but I can't really see it because I have to get out right now. It's like pink, it's kind of my curtains back behind me. I do have one big thing over there that I'll be showing to you at the end, and I'll be doing a room tour, either Wednesday or Thursday, I'm not sure, because tomorrow I won't be home after school, so let's just get started and do what we want to do and all that. So, I have some stuff laying on the floor over here, and they have like a bucket full of stuff, so I'll show that after. Okay, so, I'm gonna start with the duct tape, and I have quite a lot of duct tape, actually. I have the British flag duct tape, and I have three rolls of the One Direction duct tape. One full one and two almost empty ones, so I have three of those. Then I have two things for Office Depot. The Harry memo pad and the Louis memo pad. Then I have three bears. Right now I have the Liam bear, Album on It bear, and the Harry bear. I want to try to get the rest of them, but that'll be probably during like vacation during the summer when I go on vacation. Oh, and then I have this One Direction like tote bag thing that I just keep laying around because I'm too lazy to put it anywhere. Next, I have a 32 count of these Valentine's Day cards, but actually I gave them away, but before I gave them away, they actually counted wrong. There was 40 cards in here, I said 32. So I actually got pretty lucky. So yeah. Next, I have some duct tape stuff. If you want me to like make you some, I don't have any more red. I have to get more red, but I made this Louis wallet. Not Louis wallet, what am I talking about? This is a Louis and Harry wallet. Change purse, oh my god. And I made this. Ooh, it's coming undone. Gotta fix that. Then I have these two, like, bows you can put in your hair, on your wrist, or a necklace. I have two of those. Then I made a simple One Direction wallet. Then I made this, like, simple bracelet. And this One Direction wallet. If you guys want me to do videos in any size wallet or change purse, comment down below and I will gladly do that for you guys. Next thing I have is my friend, she also likes One Direction, and she made me this like blue like bubble like soap or like bubble bath or something like that, and she put Harry on the front and it says Minute Memories Inviting Bubble Bath. When she came over to my house, she gave this to me. I was like, oh my god, so nice. So that's pretty cool to have. Something original. And then I have these two magnets. I have the Louis one and the Harry one. Then I have this like British flag Big Ben little thingamajiggy. I don't know what you call it, but oh, and then I have some stuff in my wallet. I'll get that later. And then when I was out with my friend, I got these buttons, and they're all Louis, by the way, because he's my favorite. So, and then I have like these things on my dresser. of One Direction, but I can't really take them off. Because if I try to take it off, it won't come off. But, you know what? About that, I had to show you that. I was like, how to show you. Almost done. Then I have this like little One Direction small little like facts about them, I guess. And then I have these two things that connect. So like you insert them together. They connect. I have the Harry one because a friend gave this to me for my birthday. And then I have this Liam one. I want to get all of them. And I really, really want to get all of them. I'm like trying so hard to get all of them. So I just connect these back together. And like, you make a stage set. So right now I have two of them. Then I found this, like, bear that has a British flag, so I count that as a One Direction thing. My old phone case that sadly ripped, but had Libby on it. One Direction earbuds. I have these One Direction sunglasses. I don't wear these often. Like, I don't want to break them, but I actually got these on vacation. I have this One Direction watch. This Louis cup full of, like, markers and, like, pens. And then I have, two of them, the Louis and Harry one. And then in here is full of One Direction like notebooks. You can kind of see them. They're just full of it. And I made this myself, actually. Then I have this one of Harry. Of all of them. And actually last year's calendar. Then in here is where it gets good. Tons of stuff in here. In here is like basically all my jewelry, and it'll take too long to go through all of it, so I'm not gonna go through all of it. Then I have my earrings. I have the two boxes that things that came in. I kept the boxes. And then I have this British flag little purse. I have more magazines. I'm trying to cover this up. The Now Teen Vogue. The Libby Teen Vogue. All of them on it. And then I have 17, the one with all of them on it. One with Louis. One with Liam. One with Harry. And then the Glamour. And I have this, all this stuff. I'm just gonna show it to you guys. I have all this stuff. This, and then I have this, and then I just was. It's endless and endless and just endless. It really is. If you can't see it, I apologize. But it's just endless. And, basically, oh yeah, I have one more thing. I cannot forget to show you this. did forget to show you is my Louis Kerbal cutout. Just like my baby. It was on and on, and that is the bottom of it. This is my baby. It really is. I love it a lot. It's like the best thing in the world. But so guys, that is everything that I have of One Direction. A room tour, like I said in the other video. Just comment down below, put a thumbs up on anything, and I'll be doing it either Wednesday or Thursday. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and it's getting really long, so I'm gonna stop now. Alright, bye!